Hi. I'm going to show you how to make a pretty sweet horn out of this little bottle. First things first, you want to get one of these bottles with these on the end. It's most important. Then you pull out your knife. And we'll poke holes in the bottom here. Each one of them gets a hole. Once you've removed the wrapper, what you want to do is come in and make three bigger holes across the top. One, do it crosswise. Next step, you get yourself some bubble, like a little kid would use. You pour that right in there. So now, put my hand on the horn, like so. And you raise it up to your mouth, keeping these all free, and you play. And that's how you do it.